The Laguz Alliance, bolstered by the Hawk Tribe and by Soren's tactical genius, thunders across the Benyon-held river. Emboldened by their success, they move east with amazing speed and capture the northern stronghold, Castle Celiora. The Laguz Alliance has made a vital step in its march toward the Benyon capital, Cien. Benyon has now lost a valuable defensive line in the Riban River, and the Central Army has been forced to retreat east, taking refuge in Castle Gados. The morale of the Benyon soldiers is kept high by their faith in General Zelgius, while the Benyon nobles smolder with resentment at their defeat.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.